American seamanship.
Not for me, Cap. It's for the ship.
What's the heaving there on the deck?
Hey, what does that mean, Tavarish?
That means comrade. That's good.
Oh, comrade, comrade!
First time I ever wanted to kiss a longshoreman.
What's wrong, Joe?
I'm just thinking about the trip back.
From the freedom-loving peoples of the United Nations to our merchant seamen on all the oceans goes our everlasting gratitude. With their aid, we shall build a bridge of ships to our allies, over which we will roll the implements of war. We shall see to it that men and materials will be delivered where they're needed and when they're needed. Nothing on land, in the air, on the sea, or under the sea shall prevent our complete and final victory.